What's up guys, welcome back. He's a heavy gamer and of course we have a brand new video of Modern Warfare Remastered, and we are doing the mission Hunted. We are playing with Soap and of course with Sus and Captain Price. Guys, thank you very much for being with me. I really hope you're enjoying this game as much as I do. And let's go and continue with our main story, guys.
What the bloody hell is that? Incoming missile!
Hang on!
You're still in one piece. Get up.
Come on, we need to get moving before the search parties get here. Casualty report.
Oxen and both pilots are dead, sir.
Bugger.
All right, the extraction point's not far from here. Let's move out.
And my favorite weapon, guys. Just give me 1 second. Sorry about that, guys. I don't remember this.
Bravo 6, this is base plate. AC-130 gunship support is on the way, but it will take some time before they will be in a position to assist. Over.
Copy. Bravo 6 out.
An AC-130, eh? Haven't worked with one of those in a while.
Keep a low profile. Let's stay out of trouble.
Sir, vehicles coming from the north.
Get under that bridge. Move it.
I think I do remember
All right,
it now.
Let's move.
I remember this helicopter and like a search light. How many intel? 2.
Hold up, we've got company.
Что здесь происходит? Что тебе надо? Не надо прикидываться дурачком. Знаем, что вы их где-то прячете.
Кто прячется? О чем ты говоришь?
Там у вас британские солдаты.
All right, let's top these bastards before they kill the old man.
Вы напрасно тратите.
Man of the people, I got an achievement. For saving that guy. I don't see any intel, guys. At least we saved him. Good for us. And nice shotgun. Fucking nice shotgun.
Contact 6 o'clock. Return fire.
It's a lot.
Gatsby, hold them off. Get that basement door open now.
I'm on it.
The door's open, sir.
Fuck, I'm gonna die. Fucking.
So, take point and scout ahead for an exit.
I mean, really, I was almost die again. I got an achievement, Daredevil. I don't know why. Maybe because I killed someone while I
was... It's too quiet.
Flushed.
Where the hell did they go?
Well, they're probably regrouping. Trying to cut us off somewhere up ahead.
Stay sharp.
I don't see any intel, guys. Ah, intel. Beautiful. Oh, we did it? We did it. An intel? No? Oh, shit. Ah, fucking hell, guys. I was struggling down there. I was struggling when I could go up there.
Compromise!
Open fire! Return fire and head to the far edge of the field!
my fault that they saw us or what?
We've got Stinger missiles in the barn.
So, grab a Stinger and take out that chopper. Move!
Oh. I got both intel. Alright, good.
hell! It's popping flares! This won't be easy! So, grab another Stinger and fire again! Let's put him to the test! Bloody nice shooting this, Soap.
And fuck you.
Good work, Soap. Everyone on me, let's move out. Bravo 6, be advised that AC-130 is entering your airspace at this time. Out. Bravo 6, this is Warhammer standing by. Heard you could use some help down there. Call the shot.
Warhammer, fire mission, danger close. Enemy armor and infantry, 100 meters to the southwest of our location. Over.
Copy. Coming down. Bravo 6 will cover you all the way to the extraction zone. You better get moving.
Roger that, Warhammer. We're moving now. Out. Come on, let's go.
Fuck, that was beautiful. I remember this one. I think it was one of my favorites. Death from Above. We control the AC-130. Oh my god, guys. Stay tuned. And in the next one, I think it's gonna be really awesome. So, guys. And I'll see you in the next one. See ya.